1970-something, nigga, I don't sweat the date. My mom's is late, so I had to plan my escape out the skins. In this world, the fly girl and the Ray of Hennessy until I call Earl. 10 months in this gut, what the fuck? I wish Mars would hurry up so I could get bucked. Wild juvenile ripping mics and shit. New York, New York, ready for the likes of this? Then came the worst date, May 21st, 2019. That's when my mama water burst. No spouse in the house, so she rolled for self. To the hospital to see if she could get a little help. Umbilical cords wrapped around my neck. I'm seeing my death and I ain't even took my first step. I made it out, I'm bringing mad joy. The doctor looked and said he's gonna be a bad boy.
That I give my left eye. With the right I visualize the king of Best-Eye. Checking his daughter Tiana in the junior high. If I was in Brooklyn and B.I. was still alive in 2006, it might sound like this. NY 718-212s with Sue's rendezvous. It's like Moulin Rouge. High fashion, uptown Air Force Ones and Vasquez. Puerto Ricans with fat asses, Blaze Dutch masters. We dump ashes on models in S-classes for you bastards. Catch a cab to Manhattan with that Broadway acting. You hype that belly shit, it get you capped and wrapped in plastic. Tell the captain, ask Raj what's happening. I hear nor speak no evil inside the back.
1970-something,
I remember back.
Smoking blunts, making cream. On the drug scene, fuck the football team. Risking ruptured spleens by the age of 16. Hearing the coach scream ain't my lifetime dream. I mean, I wanna blow up, stack my dough up. So school, I didn't show up, it fucked my flow up. Mom said that I should grow up and check myself before I wreck myself, disrespect myself. Put the drugs on the shelf, nah, couldn't see it. Scarface, king of New York, I wanna be it. Rap was secondary, money was necessary. Until I got incarcerated, kinda scary. C-74, my Hard H set me straight, not able to move behind the great steel gate. Time to contemplate, damn, where did I fail? All the money I stacked was all the money for bail.
I remember back in time, 70-something.